Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today I will show you how to fix Grindr unavailable to refresh. So first, go to setting, then click the apps. Then you will see here the application lists and look for Grindr. Click it, then let's proceed to the airplane mode and click on and off for 3 times. And after that, restart your phone to solve your problem. And that's all. For more videos, subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you for watching. See you again.